2FM.
Hi, Dan Hegarty at RTE in Ireland here. While it might be a bit over the top to say you can't walk around a corner in Ireland without falling over a musician, we do have a lot of them. Think of Van Morrison, Sinead O'Connor, or Damien Rice for a start. And now the latest in a long list of singer-songwriters comes a singer whose career has taken off since last year's performance at Eurosonic. His debut album, Early in the Morning, was completely self-played and recorded, and this stunning simplicity gives us good reason to believe this year's EBBA winner will be around for a long time to come. He is James Vincent McMorrow. Nothing
has changed. I started playing the drums because I like being at the back. Being a drummer, you kind of can just go about your business quietly, and I always liked that, but I guess I realised that it was difficult to find other people that you'd form some sort of musical kinship with. So at that point, I just started learning other things, just learned how to play guitar and piano, and just picked up every instrument that I could find. Hear that noise, move so soft and low. I felt a lot of things during the recording. I mean, it was 5 or 6 months altogether from January until June. And then when I started to listen to it back and it felt like it could be something, it was just, that was an incredible feeling. I think the year has been incredible. I mean, it's just been the strangest year of my life, and just like 200 shows and just constant traveling and everything just getting more interesting and bigger and crazier as it went on.
Thank you all for being here.
It's just been brilliant, really, just brilliant. Music is an emotive thing. It just is, you know. My favorite songs are the songs that resonate with me emotionally and stuff like that. And I think that the type of music that I strive for or I try to make is that type of music too. The awards is like a huge deal for me, coming from where I came from with the record, starting from just day one. And the fact that it's Eurosonic makes it doubly special, because it was Eurosonic last year where it all started, and it was kind of all came from there, really. So to go back a year later, it's going to be a really big deal for me. Yeah. Thank you.